These ducks are relentless. Here they come again. They were gone for a half an hour.
I'm throwing the food at the, not at the...
And here they come. They're going to shit all over our blanket again. That's fucking... Here they come running, too. Look at this guy coming at us. You motherfucker. Who do you think you are? Go fuck yourself.
Holy
no,
shit.
No. You shit on our blanket. I'm going to be mean to you now. I'm going to get up and I'm going to be mean to you. Be nice now. Bet. Ducks?
Duck. Duck.
Ducks and ducks.
Oh shit, here comes the whole fucking crew.
We like you better because you're nice and polite and you don't speak your mind.
I'm gonna throw some,
Hey! Hey! What do you think we are? Get out of here. Go! Once you sit down and you're nice, you get a piece of biscuit.
Go in the water, dude.
Yeah, go in the water. That's where all the food is.
That's where I'm fucking throwing this shit. Get out of here!
Get out of here! We've got razor sharp teeth and we shall bite you. Or we'll strangle your fucking neck.
Uh-oh.
Are you causing fight now? These guys, like seriously.
This is why they say don't feed the geese.
Yeah, don't feed the geese. Hey, the minute you step on our blanket, we got problems, man. Last time, you fucked it up. Hey, get out of here. Yeah, I almost kicked your head. Go. Ah! Yeah. Well, they're having a good time out there. No, you're not getting any because you're a dick.
You're like a vestibulian.
There's the one that never wants any part of it. She's just like, you guys, really.
Get out of here.
Hey, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off. He's got a kick at their head. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself.
Blanket, bitch. He has a fucking hug on him.
I'm almost out of film.
So then stop it.